Tonight I will be making grilled chicken pineapple salsa with some rainbow chard. It's gonna be delish.